Daniel Craig's 16-year stint as James Bond took a toll on his body, and he was rushed to hospital multiple times for injuries sustained while filming. The 55-year-old actor, whose first Bond film, Casino Royale, will air on ITV tonight, ended up in A&E for a series of issues from torn ligaments to ruptured muscles from doing stunts as 007. In 2008's Quantum of Solace, his face was cut and required 8 stitches, and a week later he sliced off the tip of his fingers during an action sequence. There was quite a lot of blood, and it was decided he needed to go to hospital for emergency treatment, a member of the Bond production team revealed at the time. Some people are beginning to believe the film is jinxed. At Judi Dench evens the score with Sam Mendes on Skyfall following 23-year grudge, latest, he later tore the labrum, the connecting cartilage, in his right shoulder while performing an aircraft stunt. He then injured it again jumping through a window into a wall in Italy. "I was just nervous and overcooked it," he told GQ magazine. "At that point, my arm was kind of useless." On a shoot for 2012 Skyfall, he ruptured both of his calf muscles, which led to him doing physio in a swimming pool around the shooting schedule. Spectre saw his most difficult injury. His anterior cruciate ligament, a key ligament in the knee joint, snapped during a scene with former professional wrestler Dave Bautista in March 2015. Don't miss. James Bond star Daniel Craig spotted running a red light on bike in London. Pictures: Tom Hiddleston addresses James Bond rumors as Idris Elba rules himself out. Latest: Rachel Weisz opens up about her miscarriage in emotional interview. Insight: he ended up wearing a knee brace for the rest of filming, which was then erased in the editing process. "I was like, Dave, throw me, for Christ's sake, because he was being light with me," he explained to GQ. "So he threw me and, God bless him, he just left my knee over there." However, despite his many injuries, has remained a good sport. "It's not about recovery, because you know you can recover. It's about psychologically thinking that you're going to do it again." Appearing on the Graham Norton show in 2015, he told the chat show host, "I've had my right shoulder reconstructed, I've had my left knee operated on, my right knee operated on." Fortunately, for the actor who is married to actress Rachel Weisz, Terry's unlikely to be any serious future set injuries. The star had his last turn as the famous spy in 2021's No Time to Die, his fifth and last Bond film. On why he left the franchise, he told The Times, "I was driving away from the Berlin premiere of Casino Royale with Barbara Broccoli. I had genuinely thought I would do one Bond movie, then it would be over. But by then we knew we had a hit on our hands. I realized the enormity of it, so I said to Barbara, 'How many more? 3? 4? She said, 4. I said, "Okay. Then can I kill him off?" I said, "This is it. I don't want to do any more."